I saw that. You didn't see that? Replay. SawadeScah, what's up mga kaVogue? Hey, of course, to all the 18s out there, welcome back. And if you happen to be new to this channel, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button as well as the notification bell. Ang ingay guys, sorry, pasensya na sa inyong lahat. Kasi alam niyo naman, we are all in quarantine. So ang daming tao, ang daming ganap. There is a renovation going on at the back of our house. So pasensya na, and then maraming tao talaga sa labas kayo. I want to say hi to all the 18s again out there, and of course to all the solid, me trying to be solid, Kultunista! Sa akin ikaw pa rin ang baby ko, Anyway guys, in today's video, I'm going to react to, of course, one of the most requested videos of SB19, and this is their MV selfie. So alam ko naman, magiging pakiyot moment na naman ito ng mga SB19 members. Ang ingay talaga. Sana marinig niyo pa ako ng maayos. And let's go straight to the video and react. I'm trying to avoid fall. Hoy! Ano yun? Paano Sejun? Ano yun? Ayoko na. Wala yun. Erase. Wala tayong nakita, mga Kultunista. Wala. Solid tayo. May mga pa-cute-cute dyan. Ang kulit-kulit. Sweet man. Wak. Ah, my baby Josh. Oh my gosh, ano yun? May nakikaan ko. I'm jelly. Narcissist. My God, ayoko ng ganito. No, you're mine. Hoy, Justin, umayos ka. Bakit may mga paganoon? I feel this, you know, jealousy. Ay, dapat walang ganoon, di ba? Parang I wish ako si Justin sa panahon na yan. Ay, may pa-post pa. Sana tayo na sa ilalim, no? Wait lang, pa-cute ito si Ken dito, ha? May pa-simple yung mga cute siya in all fairness, in fair view. Ayan. may pa ano talaga style ha, ano yung paano yung style, may mga floralic, may nakita ako ito. I saw that. You didn't see that? Replay. Ah. Ay nako, Stel, Ajero, Ahero, whatever. Ay nako, hindi ako maglilipat ng farm. Hindi ako magbabalot. Hindi naman ako mahilig sa strawberry or even strawberry jam. Wala. So, focus, barbecue yung gusto ko. Cute nila tingnan. Bye-bye! Baby Josh! Okay, wait lang. Okay, in this video, ang cute nilang lahat. Ang daming pag-anak. Nakakatuwa lang na ano tawag nito, sabay-sabay silang lahat na gumawa ng selfies nila, tapos pa-cute ng pa-cute and everything. So, dito naman, medyo low-key yung pagpapa-cute ni Justin, pero it's very effective. Pinakamagaling talaga sa visuals, si Josh, of course, my baby. Ayun, so, yung mga pakagat niya, palabi niya. I like his makeup here because it's very light, it's giving me this sunny vibe and very vibrant personality, and then si Stel and then si Ken, ano sila, meron talaga silang effect na indescribable, na parang solid ka, solid like ako, solid akong Poltonista, pero nahahatak talaga ako ng pakonti pag tinitingnan ko sila. And ito naman, isa pa ito si Sejun, ang pinuno ng lahat ng mga bias wreckers. Ito, si ano dito, ang cute ni Sejun, yung braces niya, my gosh, alam niyo naman, di ba nakaka-fall yung braces. Ito silang lima, grabe. Habang tumatagal, alam nila kung paano tayo pakiligin, alam nila kung paano tayo malilito. Siguro naman, baka may magiging OT5 na lang dito, no? Hindi naman siguro. Kasi talaga, love ko silang lahat, and hopefully we help them promote their group and they become more popular sa Philippines and globally. So we have to help them kasi they really deserve the spot in the limelight, and then they are very talented, definitely, as in hindi naman sila naiiba sa mga BTS, sa EXO, and then all these K-pops. As in, pareho sila. And hindi ko sila masasabi na mas magaling itong mga Korean. Same lang talaga sila. So, ayun. I hope that you like this video. And if you do, please give this one a thumbs up. And please don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching. Keep slaying. See you on my next vlog. Bye-bye!